want my room with that. Did you want a tour of my house?
This is my dining room that we skipped for a reason.
People eat here, apparently. I don't know how.
I wrote a note to describe the personality of our kitchen.
I don't know what our garbage disposal must think of us.
They're tearing this house down and like went right after we move out. So we just, when, as soon as we found out, we were just like, well, who gives a shit? They're tearing down the house. So we just kind of wanted to let it all go to hell. But it was already kind of hell-ish when I moved in. You know, I didn't make it like this. Like, you know, when you guys are coming up today, you called me right when you pulled up. You're like, we think we're at the wrong address. There's no way you could possibly live here.
Those are all my boarding passes from different places I went while doing judo.
I was premier because I traveled a lot, not because I was loaded.
This is my dad with my sister.
And I'm the fat, I'm the little fatty, fat bald one. That's Jennifer. And that's a big box of naked. That's why it's under all this stuff. I'm so, now I know what my ass looks like in a picture. Awesome. I never let people take pictures of like my bare ass or like my titties. You're not gonna find that on the internet. Like I never let any like, you know, boyfriend like, oh baby, I swear I never show anybody. Like I was always like, fuck you and fuck that. Not happening. So that's the first time I really got to see my ass. You know, like, not, in, you know, like, in the Mandalay Bay, like, crazy mirror in the bathroom. You're like, look at all the angles, you know what I mean? Like, the need to impress other people with stuff was never, like, a thing in our family ever. Like, no one even talked about it. So Wetzel gives me a lot of time where I'll go spend, like, a bunch of money on some boot, you know, and then I'll throw it in a box. I gotta show you, like, this one box that is probably needs insurance. And it is a box of boots. This is from, it was like my first big photo shoot thing. And it was the Vogue Shape issue before the 2008 Olympics. So we're taking the hooks, we're taking the plant. This house is motherfucking safe, because look at me and look at that dog. And look at that gate.